Hi, this is part two of Astrup Fearnley Museum in Oslo. Contemporary art, modern art in the highest level. This is a sculpture. From Matthias Faldbakken, Norway, lacquer sculpture number 6 from 2017. Like always, I have to begin from my right side. Charles Ray from USA, Plank piece 1 and 2, 1973. Two black and white photographs mounted a plate. 107, 74 centimeters. From 73. Glenn Ligon from USA, Double America from 2020, Neon and Paint, 91, 305 centimeters. Double America. Robert Cooper, USA, Cripe, Oil on Wood and Cotton Mattress, 1986. The next artwork is sound installation, but don't see. I don't hear you. Gillen, Leon, Livon, Stranger from 2011, oil, stick on canvas. Stranger. Julia Mehretu from Ethiopia, Mumbo Jumbo from 2008, black and acrylic on canvas, ink and acrylic on canvas, Mumbo Jumbo from Ethiopia. Katie Noland, USA, Japanese Cowboys, 1990-1991, silk screen on aluminium, Japanese Cowboys. Louis Lawler from USA, Board of Directors, 1989, black and white photograph, Board of Directors. Cindy Sherman from USA, untitled, from 1987, C print. This is also very famous, from Jack Combs, USA, Michael Jackson and Bubbles, 1988, in porcelain. I think this is the most famous artwork from this collection. Next one is a big one. Americans, woman, power. From Laura Owness, USA, 2015, untitled. Oil, silk screen, ink. Inks, flesh, charcoal, acrylic, and gesso lining. Some things I don't know about. I am not a famous artist, but I have a artwork like this. Works are very different. Sherry Levine, USA, after Wacker Evans, negative and positive. Gelatine silver print in artist's frame. First he did the negative and in 1989 and the positive in 1990. This is interesting. I like this artwork. And then next is this one. We have to read it first. Helen Martin from England, Under Blossom A Uses Illness, 2014. And it's a very long screen printed leather, wax, cotton, ash, cherry, walnut, ceramic, many things. You can read if you want. Just have pause and read it. From 2014. And this collection is from Fearnely and Weiss from Switzerland. Provisional arrangement. The first one, Night Standards. The report, Mountaineers. Untitled. Vintage silver print, vintage sea print. From 1984. They may look easy, but they're not easy. Trisha Donnelly, USA, 2009. Hond, Scored, Craved White and Black. Labradorite marble. underscore it. This is three centimeters. It's almost 3 meters in high. Trisha Donnelly Satin Operator Inkjet Print from 2007 and a video 4 minutes. And this is the grounding into trick from 2004. I think it's not very clear to see in video. From Lebanon, 1999, steel thread plate. This is a oof. Johanne Hestvold from Norway, 2014, EVVU, Cooper pipes and polyurethane copper tubing. Chaba Lala Self USA Habibi Puppy 2017 watercolor acrylic flesh gouache colored pencil hand colored photocopies and hand colored canvas on canvas. What was the name? A baby puppy. Adam Putnam from USA, untitled 2007, silver gelatin print. partial white red read on title and id. Plaster styrofoam and steel plaster. I have to read about this artist. Okay, truly we are finished. Each of them are for thinking, they are not easy art. They have many, many, many thinking and philosophy back them. Snowman, USA, untitled, dry point on paper, is it any more there? Maybe I have to make another video or no. There is for education. I don't know if they're open. Okay, thank you. Then I have to make another video, part 3, to second floor. Bye bye.